Here's something I want to talk to you about. You bought a load of Michael Jackson's clothes.
I did.
How many items of clothing are we talking here?
Oh, I must have at least, I think, 400 pieces.
No way.
Mm-hmm. I've got a Thriller jacket. I've got one of his gloves. Lots of his tour costumes.
Do they smell?
No. They're kept in pristine condition. And I actually keep them in a temperature-controlled room so that they can be preserved for, you know, the rest of time.
How do you know that they're for sure his clothes, though? How do you know for sure?
Because they were sold through an auctioneer.
Well, yes, but I've been stung.
You have?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, they're his clothes.
No, you say that. I once bought every member of O-Town's T-shirts from the tour, and I've since found out Trevor, Jacob, and Ashley had never even worn.
What was that song?
Liquid Dreams.
Oh my God.
They had a song called Liquid Dreams.
That was so.
You know the song Liquid Dreams?
Liquid Dreams.
Yeah.
I don't remember the chorus.
It went, I dream about a girl who's a mix of Destiny's Child. Just a little touch of Madonna's whilst that. With Janet Jackson's smile. Throwing a body like Jennifer. You got the star of my liquid dream. It's basically a song about ejaculating in your sleep.
Yeah.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Hold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Russian roulette is not the same without a gun.
And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
No, no. A song in 10 minutes.
I wrote Just Dance in 10 minutes.
Did you?
Yeah. Poker Face was 10 minutes. Born This Way was 10 minutes.
So it just comes as a blast of inspiration.
Oh, I lost an earring. Look at that.
You gave it too much. Your poker face
was.
You poker face so much, you lost an earring.
I did.